Mucormycosis, also called black fungus, is a rare but serious fungal infection caused by mold called mucormycetes. They are commonly found throughout the environment and humans commonly come in contact with these fungal spores. However, the infection occurs commonly in individuals in whom immunity is suppressed, as those with a renal transplant or who are on steroids for the treatment, as in case of COVID-19 infection. Types of mucormycosis. Rhinocerebral means affecting the nose and the brain, pulmonary affecting the lungs, cutaneous, gastrointestinal affecting the GIT, and disseminated means it is widespread. Rhinocerebral mucormycosis means that affecting the nose and the brain. It is commonly occurring in patients with COVID-19, particularly those who are diabetic and those who are being given prolonged steroid therapy. This is black fungus or mucormycosis on the nose, and the eyes can also be affected in rhinocerebral mucormycosis. Complications in the eyes. You can see the eyes are affected, and it can cause ptosis, that is drooping of eyelids, proptosis, loss of vision in the eyes, or loss of the function of the extraocular muscles which are required for movement. Transmission is sporadic, or it can occur in a hospital, particularly in immunocompromised patients. Diagnosis is by histopathologic specimen or by getting a culture of the fungal spores. Treatment is with amphotericin B, particularly lipid formulations of amphotericin B. In case of COVID-19 patients, manage blood glucose, use steroids judiciously, and use clean sterile water for humidifiers during oxygen therapy. Finally, watch out for the symptoms and treat aggressively. I am Dr. Swapnil Parlikar.